And Pester Saeed. Well, Pakistan's prime minister wants to put an end to American drone strikes in his country's tribal areas. Newly elected Nawaz Sharif made that announcement today during his first speech in parliament. The U.S. uses drone strikes to fight terror groups like al-Qaeda. Those extremists often use the tribal areas of Pakistan to hide out. But the deadly strikes anger many Pakistanis who say drones kill more civilians than terrorists, a claim the U.S. denies.